for who you are and what you do. Jesus, sweet Jesus, thank you for who you are and what you do.
Thanking him for how he blessed you financially this year, you are getting the wholeness in your finances to be manifested in the coming year. If you are thanking him for your health, you are getting the wholeness.
Thank you for
Jesus, Lord Jesus.